I'll go back and look, but this is like day 389 working on the Fiat. But today we're going to install the fuel filter. So you know what that means. We're getting closer to starting it. So this one has the built-in return line. It's cheap. Wix, it's good enough. They said you don't need the return line on the new carb, that they built it without it on purpose. But I'm gonna use it anyway, just because you have to put fuel back somehow. So we had to figure out where it's gonna go because of the way this thing's mounted. It only flows one way, so it's got a built-in stop so the fuel doesn't drain out. We don't want it to look too stupid. So I think that would cause a kerfluffle. We might be able to get away with, we might be able to get away with that. Maybe you go down here and go straight and then come off. How much pipes do we got sticking out? Hold on. Get this out of the way before we break it. Right there. I wish it was on the bottom. It would be better. I saw one where it comes out the side. We're gonna go like that, so I'm gonna move this over. It's not gonna work either. Paint's all pretty, we have to keep it protected. Don't lean up against it anymore. We're doing those other things. Either. We're gonna have to go out even further. Could go to right here. Get one of these. Watch this. think that's acceptable. So now we got fuel and fuel return hooked up. If we had a battery and some spark plugs, we could start it. But it's not time for that yet. Wix 33040. I want to say it was $5, maybe less, on Amazon, delivered in 2 days, even during a COVID crisis. More parts are on their way. So we'll get those installed as they arrive. Every time it gets here, we get closer to firing this thing up. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next video.